And here we have little Penelope Pink. She also has a paddling pole. This paddling pole was actually bought for her by Jane, who's here, all the way from New York. Her mum got it for us from Amazon and sent it to us for little Penelope. Isn't that absolutely brilliant?